Our country singer is catching some criticism for his Tennessee concert. Chase Rice posted a video on Instagram of his packed shows at Brushy Mountain State Penitentiary, which is a music venue now about 3 hours east of Nashville in Petros. People pointed out that the lack of masks and social distancing was a problem there. Kelsey Ballerini was among those calling Rice out, tweeting, quote, "Imagine being selfish enough to put thousands of people's health at risk, not to mention the potential ripple effect, and play a normal country concert right now." The venue says it followed state guidelines, including reducing capacity from 10,000 to 4,000 and requiring temperature checks at the door.